What's up, Baggers? You're live in the box with Anthony Ione. We got a loser's bracket final here. Right side of your screen, Jamie Graham. Left side of your screen, Cody Henderson. Winner of this is going to play Bernadette, sitting in the king seat. Out of the Chicago area, I believe. Right side, Jamie Graham throwing the fire bags, obviously, at a fire cornhole. Left side, Cody Henderson coming out with the local demons.
3 spots left.
Good bag from Cody. He's going to come out with four on a 12-8-4 to start this match off. Jamie Graham losing his first match in this tournament, battles all the way back to the loser's final.
Come see me at court 58. Walking over here, put your hand up. 1 spot left.
That's a deep blocker for Henderson. Jamie gonna just push through that. Slick side demon coming. Jamie kicking out to the right, a chance to score for Henderson. He's gonna be in for 12 and 2 at least. Jamie Graham in for a 10. That's gonna be a 12-10-2. Two more to Henderson, up 6-0. Bag from Cody, another deep blocker. Should just see Jamie throw his normal bag, maybe replace it. Pounds through it all. Lane side blocker for Jamie. Cody gonna do a get around on the left side. That's gonna be an attempt here. Ends up right behind it with the block. No step out from Jamie. He's going up. Bang, hits it clean. Sitting 7. Cody's going up. Oh, he dumps Jamie on the backside, a chance for. Oh my gosh. That's gonna be a 9-4. What is that? A 9-4-5? That's a 9-7-2. My bad. Jamie Graham on the board with 2, down 6-2. Lead bag to Jamie. He's kind of hung up in his own lane on the right side of the hole. Good bag from Cody, kind of jams it up. Jamie's gonna come right up behind it, setting up an air mail. Full step out for Henderson. Everything is jammed up. Jamie's going up. Bang, hits it clean, nothing else falls. Cody's going up. He's going to miss, dump 2 bags. Jamie in position to score, a full step out for a sick push 4-bagger. This would be ridiculous. Kind of jams everything up, sitting 8. Oh, Cody hits it clean on the backside. I did not see that coming. He goes up over 2 fire bags, minimizes damage. That was dirty. Jamie's going to get 1 out of that, down 6-3. What a bag. We're going to see Cody kind of slow this game down. You might see some of these local bags in the way. There we go. Deep blocker for Cody. No step out from Jamie. He's going up. Bang! Hits it. Kind of works that local in a little bit. Easy push for Cody. He's going to clean it all up. 9 showing. Jamie in for the 4-bagger. Cody in the match with a 12-12 wash. The score is going to stay 6-3. Left side of your screen up. Jamie's coming out saying, I'm going to be firing air mills over blocks. Jamie keeps lead bag here. Another block, though. That looked like a block from Cody. Kind of works its way in here.
If you signed up for the sit and goal blind draw, Check your text messages. You're on court 60 through 63.
Jamie's just going to pound through this one.
Signed up for the sit-and-go blind draw. Head on over to court 60.
9-9 showing Jamie in for his four-bagger.
Check your text messages.
Henderson's going to match him with a... Oh, he goes long and right. That's a 12-10, too.
Not sure. Come
more points for Jamie on the right side, down 6-5. Mistake for Cody here, giving up two. Wide open hole. He wants that one back for sure. Lead bag stays with Jamie. Good bag from Cody working the left side. That is not collectible. Oh, and he's short. Timeout from, well, he wants that one cleaned up. Oh, that one hurts. Line was good, just came up short. A chance for five for Henderson. Kind of bullies that out of the way. It'd be a tough drag. We should see Jamie just hole out here. Cody in for a four bagger and 5 points. 11-5. Left side of your screen up 11-5. Lead bag moving to Henderson. Deep blocker squared up. See Jamie just push through this. Kind of kicks him out to the left. Inside arm for Henderson. Should see a little bit of a cut here. Puts a little tilt on it, leaves his blocker in play. Good bag. Jamie's going to pound through this. Tries to collect a little bit on the left side. Doesn't get much. Henderson's line looks good. Oh, he gives it back. Jamie in for a 10-10 wash. Gets some help from Henderson moving left. The score's going to stay 11-5. Lead bag coming from Henderson. Can't find the rhythm of when he's blocking and when he's not. Oh, Jamie off the back. Cody liking that one. Taking his time on bag two. Jamie finds his line here. Cody's just firing the hole. His line looks good. Deep blocker for Graham. That's going to help him out. Kicks Cody out to the right. In for just to give up one here. Good third bag from Jamie to block up the hole. Minimizes damage to one. Down 12-5. Lead bag coming out from Cody. Lane side block. Room on the left side for Jamie. Should see a higher get around here. Oh, it comes up short. That was online. That's going to kind of jack up the lane here. Henderson not sure what to do here. He's going step out. Everything kind of jams up on the right. Should see Jamie come right up behind it. This is setting up for a three bag wedge. This might work to Jamie's advantage here. Two-foot step out for Henderson. Those want to go. We should see Jamie ram this and wedge it all up. Good bag. It holds everything up. I can't tell if one fell. Wonder if we see a timeout here. Henderson coming out with bag four. Everything is jammed. Oh, what a round to get out of this for Jamie. Nothing falls. I believe it's a 4-4 wash. One local might have fell. Let's see what we got here. Nothing falling. Everything jammed up. 4-4 wash. Bag one for Cody sitting on the right side. Jamie's line looks good. Jamie gonna get some help here. Chance to get back in this bag game. Four bagger for two at least. Cody in for a 10. He's gonna end up short. A tilt bag. We should see a throwing hand side tilt from Jamie just to work the right side. There's the tilt. Too much. Too much out to the right there. Good bag though. 9-8-1. He's gonna get lead bag back. The score's gonna be 12-6. Left side of your screen up. Jamie out to the right on bag one. Little mistakes. Gonna need some help from Cody. There's the help he needed. Cody out to the right. Jamie can get back in this round here. This one's shaping up for a 10-10 wash. Bag four for Jamie and in for 10. He's gonna get his 10. Cody coming out, he's gonna get his 10. 10-10 wash. Score is going to stay 12-6. Jamie coming out with lead bag. Let's see if Jamie bullies this on the right side. Ah, he tried to tilt. It just kicks out to the right. That's going to be a tough collect. That's going to have to be a drag bag from Henderson if he wants it. Jamie's not going to touch it. He's going to make him go get his own bag here. Watch Jamie work the right side of the hole. Good bag. I think that's going to fall regardless. That's going to be a 10-10 wash. Score's going to stay 12-6. Jamie's gonna keep lead bag. Down 12-6. Line looks good, deep locker. Cody's gonna make good work of that. We should see Jamie just push through this, maybe leave his bag as a blocker, and that's what we get. Cody gonna try and push through, kicks him out to the right, falls in the hole there. Jamie in for a four bagger. Oh, kicks to the right. Two more points for Henderson, up 14-6. Not count Jamie Graham out. This guy could go on a 50 bag streak at any moment. Taking his time here on bag one, down 14-6. Again, this is a loser's bracket final. Winner is gonna get Bernicet sitting on the hill. Good bag from Cody, backs it up. See if we get an airmail out of Jamie, he's going up. Oh, just deep. Still got a blocker in play, kind of wedging everything up. Cody not sure what to do here. He's gonna come up behind it. See another airmail from Jamie. He's going up. Oh, and it wedges. Oh, it all wedges. I think that's a 6-5-1. What is that? That is a 6-5-1. Cody gonna get a one out of that. Unfortunate for Jamie. What a bag. That ain't right. Oh, Jamie in the dirt. That bag is going to fall for Cody on the left side. Oh, Alf to the right. Cody in position to get five. That would end this. That would put him at 20. This has to be in. That is bad game. That is bad game. Cody Henderson going to win this loser's bracket final. Moving on to play Bernicet.
Come on his shirt.